Well, it is Alex Preston Day here in New Hampshire. Governor Hassan made the declaration this afternoon in his hometown of Mont Vernon. The American Idol contestant finished off his home state celebration in Durham with a parade and a concert at the UNH Whittemore Center. Jennifer Crompton was in Durham all day and brings you the sights and sounds.
It's been a day of incredible excitement here in Durham, a great parade, an incredible concert, and so much pride and excitement to see, meet, and hear their idol, Alex Preston.
The crowds lining Main Street went wild as Alex Preston rolled into Durham, led by UNH cheerleaders and the school band. His proud mom and dad joining him in a convertible, swarmed by fans. People had waited for hours for the chance to see their idol. Before he took the stage at the Whittemore Center, a tired but wired Alex Preston said the reception here has blown his mind.
It is crazy to be home. Like, I've been trapped in this little Los Angeles bubble for like 4 months, so it means so much for me to get out here and thank everyone in person for what they've been doing.
And he did thank them by taking the stage with friends from his high school band, the crowd going crazy. His family there to soak it all in.
I can't believe it. I can't believe all the people. I can't believe the crowd. I like how they were singing with them, and they knew the words, even his songs. It was just beautiful. It was crazy.
4 months ago, 5 months ago, no one really knew who I was, and then everything just changed, and I'm still in shock. Like, it hasn't even caught up to me yet. I still feel like I am the same Alex, you know? Here we go again.
New Hampshire so excited to be a part of Alex Preston's journey. In Durham, Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9.